Alvin Bragg himself refused to prosecute this case until when? Until Donald Trump decided he was running for president. Everyone can see what this is about. So there they have and are forcing Donald Trump to sit in a courtroom. This is a former president of the United States, the current nominee for the Republican side of the aisle for president, for weeks on end. For what, Sean? They claim a bookkeeping error, really? And to recoup $130,000? It costs more than $130,000 when they shut